NLS BARD Mobile How-To Series, How to Search Lists.
Hi, I'm Judy Dixon, and I work in the Patron Engagement Section at NLS. In this edition of the BARD Mobile How-To Series, I am going to cover searching lists. In the Get Books tab, you can search any list of titles by title or author. In the Bookshelf tab, you can also search lists by title or author. From the Get Books tab in BARD Mobile, choose the list and format you wish to search. The list of titles will display ordered by date added. Under the heading and navigation bar, there is a text field. Enter the title or author search term you wish to find. In this example, I will choose audiobooks in the recently added to BARD list. In the text field, I will type Old Man, because I am looking for the title, The Old Man by Thomas Perry. Then double tap the search button. The title I am looking for will display if it was recently added to BARD. Another way to find this title is to type in part or all of the author's name. In the Bookshelf tab, you can search lists by title or author. From the Bookshelf tab, choose the format of titles you would like to search. Enter title or author terms in the text field below the heading and navigation bar. In this example, I will search on the title term Petty in audiobooks, as I am looking for Petty, the Biography by Warren Zanes. After double-tapping the search button, the book I am looking for will display. Another way to access this title on the bookshelf is to type in part or all of the author's name. For more information about reading and navigating books, see the other tutorials in this series.